Now, ladies and gentlemen, we unapologetically support Donald Trump. He's a good man, and he would make an incredible president. He loves his country. I've been alive forever, and I wrote the very first Trump song. I put the words and the melodies together. I am music, and I write Trump songs. I write Trump songs that make the whole world sing. I write Trump songs of love and political things. I write Trump songs that make the young girls cry. I write Trump songs, I write Trump songs. My home lies deep within you, and I've got my own place in your soul. Now when I look out through your eyes, I'm young again, even though I'm very old. I write Trump songs that make the whole world sing. I write Trump songs of love and political things. I write Trump songs that make the young girls cry. I write Trump songs, I write Trump songs. Oh, my music makes you dance and gives you spirit to take a chance. And I wrote some rock and roll so you can move. Music thrills your heart. Well, that's a real fine place to start. It's from me, it's for you, it's from me, it's for you. It's a worldwide symphony. I write Trump songs that make the whole world sing. I write Trump songs of love and political things. I write Trump songs that make the young girls cry. I write Trump songs, I write Trump songs. Ladies and gentlemen, the demonization and the mistruths about this good man are despicable. They come from the liberal media primarily, and of course from the millions in the Clinton campaign. But guess what? He's still standing, he still has a smile on his face, and we support him. And we only ask that you think of your country. We know you love liberty, we know you love patriotism, and Donald Trump will defend and empower America. I promise you. Okay?